I'm Shivshankar, 2013 batch IAS. I am posted as Project Officer ITDA in Srikakulam district of Andhra Pradesh. So in Andhra Pradesh there is a concept called Integrated Tribal Development Agency. In 1974, all the tribal areas are designated as agencies, and they post senior time scale IAS officer as Project Officer as ITDA. So this Srikakulam is located at northernmost part of Andhra Pradesh, and I have around 166,118 population, tribal population, and we have 1239 habitations. So as the previous speakers and even director ma'am explained that education and health are most important aspects of tribal area. If you focus on these two areas, all other services will come into this sphere. So in education, when these are all like my initiatives during past 8 years as experience as project officer, generally the school curriculum will start from June and ends in April. So when I visit school, they are celebrating many events, many days. From right now, like June 21st, Yoga Day, and Science Day, Maths Day, Hindi Devas, Telugu Day, and Cultural World Indigenous People Day. Like that, there are many days each school will celebrate, but there is no particular framework to celebrate all these days. Mainly, I have 60 schools, around 12,000 students are studying in all these schools. But so far there is only inter-school competitions, there is only intra-school competition, there is no inter-school competitions. So what I made, I identified all the events in a particular academic year, beginning from Yoga Day, Science Day, Maths Day, all these days, and I categorized all the 60 schools into three clusters. And first competitions will be held at cluster level, then they will come to district level. So the main impact of this program is the students will get competitive mindset, and the inter-school competitions will be encouraged among them. So this is the program. So main academic, sports, culture and all. This is Yoga Day. So we introduced yoga in all the schools. So in week, they should do yoga for 3 days. And then World Indigenous People Day. So on the day, we conduct cultural competitions. And then the quiz competitions, generally they happen at school level. But now we started a program to bring them to ITDA headquarters. And there is inter-school competitions. And also regarding sports, we started Giri Olympics so that all 12,000 students will participate in this event, and they will come up with their qualities. And this is another this one important thing. Generally our tribal students are very they come from a poor background. So what I thought, if we give wristwatch, it gives some confidence among the tribal students. And also it boosts, it makes students to value the time. So every August 15th, we are planned to give these wristwatches to all 10th class students of these 60 schools. So around 2,000 students are there. So every August 15th, we made policy to distribute wristwatch. So recently we gave wristwatch to all tribal students. So these 10th class students, they are enjoying with wristwatch. And if you see tribal students, generally, they don't come out from their mandal headquarter. If you see their habits and all, because parents won't bring them to urban area. So why can't we make them to visit Visakhapatnam? So from that idea, we prepared one program for urban exposure visit. So all 9th class students in every year shall visit Visakhapatnam in a particular time. So around some 2,000 students are there. It costs around 10 to 15 lakhs. But it is giving very good exposure to all tribal students, because they are the first time visiting zoo, Laser Park, Kailasgiri, those who know Visakhapatnam. So they came to Visakhapatnam for the first time, and their enjoyment and their happiness that is unmeasurable. And again, it is like we have in IAS, we have AP, Bharat Darshan. So like that, I planned AP Darshan for top 80 10th class students. So on certain parameters, we select 80 students and they will be sent to from Srikakulam to Sriharikota, that is in Nellur. So they will have visit engineering college at one place, medical college at one place, and beach, temple, and they meet CM, and they meet honorable tribal welfare minister, principal secretaries and all. So they gain confidence because they don't have exposure at all, though they are studying. But if you see after 10th class, what is happening to tribal students, nobody can trace what is happening to tribal students after 10th class. So only we are focusing till 10th class, but that much exposure we are unable to give. That is why we planned this program. And this is another program, having dinner with project officer and collector. So on certain parameters, we select some students based on some marks obtained in formative assessments, unit tests, and they will be invited to project office residence, and the district collector will be invited on the same day. So we have dinner with 30 students. So on particular days, so that is part of this program. And we have tribal festival celebrating and happy Sunday on every first Sunday, and 2K run on every second Saturday, and playing movie on every Saturday. Every Saturday we are playing one Telugu movie and one Hindi or English movie once in a month. So why these are all planned? And this is another important project, providing non-vegetarian on Sunday. So one day when I visited school on Sunday, some parents, they brought fried chicken to his kid. So the other students are looking at him. So why can't we provide non-vegetarian to students? That idea I got. But I have 12,000 students. So expenditure will be around 80 lakhs. If I provide chicken, 100 grams of chicken to student, means it will be 80 lakhs of expenditure. Then I got idea that why can't we establish mother poultry units? So from that idea, I established 9 mother poultry units with 3,006 each, and we have informal agreement with those tribal entrepreneurs, and they should supply chicken at the rate of 100 rupees, irrespective of market price. So now we are able to provide chicken to all the students. Now nobody is going to their home place, and no parents will visit schools on Sundays. That is largely reduced, and retention rate is improved, and the dropouts and all, these are all cumulative calendar of events. So this improved a lot. So these are all part of, and Yochana means think. So think about society. On Saturday, between 5 to 6 p.m., there will be one program, life skills, social awareness campaign, program on in each school, like family values. So they draw family tree from grandmother to the present brother and all, they draw, and they will write positives and negatives of the family members, and they will understand. So like the traffic sense, civic sense, fundamental duties, fundamental rights, children rights, like that. So we are bringing awareness on these rights, and this is another event. So all the students are given, they formed some committees. And many schools have these committees, but we made some formal like kind of thing, like there is oath ceremony of all the students to bring seriousness among the students. So the oath taking ceremony of these mess committee, discipline committee, health, sports and all, and the food committee. So when the cook takes vegetables or rice from the bag, so the food committee will visit, will see and ensure that the same quantity and quality to ensure in the food. So their food committee is observing. And this is another system, teachers' performance, but I will explain the education session. And this is digital education. Actually, we are fortunate to have proactive special commissioner and principal secretary. So we started digital education all 47 schools, some with Ernet supported by Government of India, some with KN projector. There is a knowledge entry, it is like a suitcase kind of thing. So to each school, you can take that projector and you can display the digital material. What we can, we want to this one. And then, actually, in tribal area, if you see, the quality of education is very little bit compromised. So for that, what we sent a message to all the teachers that all the exams will be conducted under the purview of CC cameras. So when the message goes to the teachers, now they are focusing on the quality education. Because last time I implemented this practice, but unfortunately the 10th class percentage gone down from 99% in the previous year to 70%. But it sent strong signal to the teacher community that they should be more cautious, because around some 10 teachers got suspended in this parameter. So the message went strictly. And this is kitchen gardening. So all schools, we are having kitchen garden with NRJ's convergence. So we will provide all the vegetables and all. And the vegetables, when they give to school, the savings from the menu, the food charges savings will be given to school as incentive. So they can utilize the same money for welfare of the school. So that is kitchen gardening concept. And summer trainings also, generally in tribal community, adults and girls are facing problem when they go to schools, when they go to home after holidays. Generally, there will be a lot of kind of extortion. So what we thought, why can't we keep all the adults and girls in schools as a part of summer coaching? So this year we started learning classical dances and making phenyl and this food material and all. So around 500 adults and girls enjoyed this program, and they did not go home. And straight away they joined in the next academic, they continued in the next academic season. So they enjoyed more in schools than at home. This is another, this one. So for girl students, there are two machines we brought from Odisha. Actually, we saw this in Kalinga Institute of Social Sciences. So they practiced this one. For girls, the to giving sanitary napkins is a little bit conservative, some issues are there. So we gave scratch card to every girl student. So that is vending machine. So if they scratch the card, the sanitary napkins will come out. So that is the machine, and this is a burner. So, and sanitation also, it is very important. After using that sanitary napkin, where to dispose. So that is burner. If they keep and if they switch on this one, the entire sanitary napkin will burn, and the dust will be taken by office abundant in schools. So this is we adopted in our schools. And this is regarding health. I think we have health sector. So afternoon in health, we can present. Okay, thank you.